looking at a Chinese mosque, a very old Chinese mosque known as New Jie Mosque.
Masjid. New
Jie. Here it is forbidden to put on the short tutu or clothes illness enter the mosque. No sexy clothing because it's not appropriate when you're in a holy place. For Muslims, you don't have to buy a ticket to visit the mosque. We go in, and then of course, as part of our obligation, we would sadaqah to the masjid. Sadaqah. This mosque was built more than 1,000 years ago. Subhanallah. It's amazing. For centuries, the Muslims came up with extraordinary creative device like this to measure the movement of the sun and the shadow to determine the time for the salat. This is one spectacular sundial that lasts over periods of time and it's still being used today and so accurate. Wow. The interesting fact is, it's an amazing feeling to actually do or perform the salat alongside with the Chinese Muslim in Beijing. And the most mind-blowing fact is that the Chinese in Beijing actually became Muslims approximately 500 years before the people of the Southeast Asia became Muslim. It is part of our obligation as Muslims to help one another, and that's the reason why you will find charity box in most masjid. Because in Islam, it's not about your own self. Well, you are important, and it is important to make the others around you feel important too. It's a great experience when you meet another Muslim around.
Assalamualaikum.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Alhamdulillah. She sounds like my mother, so I'm going to give something to my mom. Sadaqah.
Sadaqah.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah.